find a nice place to go into. If I'm thinking don't worry about a thing, girl, we might as well up every little thing. It's gonna be alright, don't worry.
with Walter Vermont.
Thank you. serve dinner, you will realize that there is a serving station near where you are seated. We ask that you identify that station, and the waitress and the cook will usher you to join the line. All right? So we want you to please get your food out, and let's begin our dinner. Thank you so much. We'll ask the band to continue. After we have been served, then we will invite Ambassador Judy Endy for a time of entertainment. Dinner is served.
Yeah!
bring back the band to continue to entertain us with some wonderful music. The band.
Thank you. And we will ask the AFL band to please give us some music. Thank you, AFL band. Thank you. We will invite His Excellency, the President of Liberia, who will make a proper toast to the President of Ghana.
Life to suffer. Ghana, Nigeria, happening in Ghana, then it's happening in Nigeria. But it's also a sign that those who persevere, at the end of the day, will win. Muhammad Buhari took his 4 efforts to become president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. It took me 3 efforts to become president of Ghana. It has taken Senator Dogwea 3 efforts to become the president of the Republic of Nigeria. What it means is that God has ordained that we all work together to build strong democracy, build strong nations, and bring a strong West Africa and Africa. Countries, regions that will use immense resources of our area to build up the lives of our people. And I'm looking forward very much to working with President Weah to promote strong and excellent relations between Ghana and Nigeria. Let me ask you also, we ask you to join me in a toast to the Liberian people and the President of Liberia, George Weah.
Rendition for the dance.
thank the band for the beautiful music they have played tonight. The president of Ghana will be leaving and will be singing off by His Excellency the President of Liberia. After which, His Excellency President Weah and Mrs. Weah will proceed to the second ball at the Barovia City Hall to be accompanied by His entourage. This ball is still on. I encourage you to stay and enjoy the rest of the evening dancing and drinking. This is a moment for celebration. So let us celebrate and enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you so much. We'd like to thank